What's good, squad? Top of the afternoon to you, YouTube. Kickoff NFL Sunday. Big shout out to all you NFL writers out there, especially my homie Dave. I said a little prayer for you. I'm not riding with the Bengals this year like I used to because I can't stand Andy Dalton. So I officially disown them bastards because of his sorry ass.
It's your best friend.
Fuck Andy Dalton. Appreciate y'all checking into this video. You might have heard and seen in my last video, I made a statement that I'm really living by right now. It's kind of one of my mantras that I somewhat adopted. Beast or bitch? What does that mean, man? For me, it's very simple. You know, we don't make excuses, man. You can't make games if you constantly making excuses. Hashtag stop making excuses and make them fucking gains. That's where we stand at, man. You either gonna be a beast or you gonna be a bitch. It's your call, man. It's your decision. What's stopping you from making gains? What's stopping you if you a competitor, physique, bodybuilding? Don't matter what you do. What is stopping you from making that the top echelon in what you're trying to do, from becoming the very best, a better version of yourself? What's stopping you from doing that? The only thing that's stopping you from doing that is that excuse that you keep throwing in front of the obstacle that's standing in front of you is your excuse why you can't do something. I can't go that hard. I can't do this. It might be something sitting in the back of your mind while you're doing one more rep. You could get one more, but you feel like, you know, I'm too tired. I think I've done enough. So you decide to bitch out. It's your decision, man. You're either going to be a beast or you're going to be a bitch. It's up to you, man. I'm in a whole nother realm. I feel different. I feel so different. It happens, man. Life happens. You kind of go on this roller coaster ride. You kind of up, you kind of down. You see what I'm saying? You still got to stay on your grind no matter what's going on in your life. You still got to stay on this grind. Nobody said that this shit was going to be easy, man. They sell you this dream in the magazines, baby. You feel me? They sell you this dream, man. When you go into your supplemental shop, when you ride, when you read these muscle magazines, when you watch YouTube videos, you get that dream. Everybody sells you that dream. That shit is free. But that hustle and grind, baby, that shit is sold separately. You gotta grind. You gotta hustle for this every fucking day. And that's how I feel, man. You either gonna be a beast or you gonna be a bitch. It's your decision. We about to grind out and do this thing, man. I got something big today. I felt like regular arms day, I gotta reinvent the wheel. Maybe you guys may not notice. A lot of you may, maybe not. During arms day, man, I have noticed that my triceps is growing massively. My biceps, they starting to come together because that was my weakest link. And a lot of you may have watched CT Fletcher. He has the tricep gauntlet. So I saw that, I peeked that. I said, yo, that shit's hot. That is hot. And you already know CT straight B, so ain't no bitch in him nowhere, right? So I decided to go ahead and throw in that gauntlet. And I did it once. It like to kill me, but I did it. Then I did it again. And I noticed, yo, I'm starting to adapt to this. I like this shit. What a lot of you do not realize, the human race has come so far. We have made some of the most technologically advanced pieces of machinery that mankind has ever known. We started out small and we reached the stars, walked on the fucking moon. We got space shuttles or satellites that can go millions and millions of miles. We have accomplished a lot. What you fail to realize is that not narrow one of those pieces of machines are nearly as technically advanced as the human body. A lot of you guys like to revert to become a bitch because you don't know how to push yourself to that next level. You've never broken out of that shell to feel like, you know what, I can't do no more. But once you break past that, once you break past that level, that border that's holding you back, and you realize that you really are not a bitch and you are a beast, that's when you start taking shit to the next level. You feel like nothing can stop you. I feel like I want to run through this wall right now. You feel what I'm saying? I'm about to get into this, man. I'm on a whole nother level, man. I appreciate y'all checking in on some real shit. We about to do some ungodly arms. Call to arms day. That's what this is, man. We about to bring the pain, baby. I can't wait, man. I appreciate y'all checking in, man. Thank y'all for all the love and support. If you happen to like this video, which I hope you do, then go ahead and slam that that thumbs up button and subscribe if you haven't already. I'm about to get this, man. It's your boy, Kevin the Vectorious. Fizzy, we about to go kill it. You know how we do. When we make it do what it do. Call the arms, baby. Beast or bitch, you decide. All right, squad, getting ready to head down to the gym, but I did want to show you something that I picked up right quick, and I am not obviously sponsored, nor am I endorsed, or am an ambassador for any one of these. I don't take a lot of supplements, but the ones that I do, I definitely want to get y'all hip to. This right here is some of the best creatine that I have ever, and I mean ever, put my hands on. I definitely endorse this shit. This is a lemon lime flavor. This is off the hook, man. And if you guys are into branched chain amino acids, as you can see right here, I do have the all day you made pineapple, pineapple mango. And while I'm getting my mind right, I want you guys to check this out. I do watch y'all videos, and my homeboy Jay Physique. I try to make my rounds or whatever, whatnot. And when I did, man, I got my hands on Jay Physique, so this is what I'm watching. Back to back for the niggas that didn't get the message. Back to back like I'm on the cover of Lethal Weapon. So you guys ain't hip to Jay Physique, man. Go check him out. That's my homie right there. Holding it down for the San Francisco area. Kick-ass video, and I might have to get up with you on that 315 Power Squad, homeboy. He put that work in. So as you can see, I'm trying to get my mind right, but I wanted to give y'all a little taste of my brand new pre-workout, or actually it's a post-workout drink. So it does look green once you get it all together, but trust me when I tell you this, man, that shit tastes like heaven, man. So we getting ready to go down here to the gym and knock this out. So y'all stay tuned, man. It's going to be an epic ride, man. Got big arms today. That's how it's going down. See y'all in the peace.
I've been hearing what they saying now, but I don't know what they've been talking about. I've been doing this all on my own. Nobody is stopping me. They never gonna hold me down. No, they never gonna hold me down. No, they never gonna hold me down. I've been doing this all on my own. Nobody is stopping me. They never gonna hold me down.
Been doing the most, killing the track and I'm packing out shows. Over a million plays on my page and I'll tell you one thing, I'm not selling my soul. Thinking it's fake but I know that it's real. Been working too hard, I'm not worried about deals. I'm going alone and I know how it go. Never needed no help and I'm still gonna blow up the game. And I'm never gonna change, I'm sticking to my lane. I'm a battle in my pains now. Explain why the trouble still come but the people still run. When the good about to fade out, it's crazy but it never fazed me. They heard that I opened up a Swayze. Now they all come around when it's about to go down. But they better know they all gotta pay me. Yeah, we've been living like this. Roll around to my side of town and I'm never slowing down. Always holding down, rolling up a pound, sticking to my sound. Please tell me who's gonna stop me. Trying to make it ASAP, no Rocky. Put the team on the back and the city on the map. When we going to the top, just watch me.
I've been hearing what they saying now, but I don't know what they've been talking about. I've been doing this all on my own. Nobody is stopping me. They never gonna hold me down. No, they never gonna hold me down. No, they never gonna hold me down. I've been doing this all on my own. Nobody is stopping me. They never gonna hold me down.
Know that it's one of a kind. Every time that I be rhyming.
All right, squad, we finally got here. Got all checked in. Got a warm up in. Getting ready to go and smash these arms now. For those of you that do not know what the 200 rep arm gauntlet is. Basically run it down for you. I've done this several times, so my body's starting to become acclimated to it, and I really enjoy doing this. So this basically what it is. You're gonna get 5 sets of dumbbells ranging from 45 pounds to 40, 35, 30, 25. All right, basically what you're gonna do, 20 reps per set all the way down for 100, and then 20 reps per weight all the way back up to the top. That'll make 200 reps. That is your gauntlet. My friends, that's just my warm up. As I told you, I ain't in here to bullshit, man. We trying to make gains, not excuses. Beast the bitch, baby. It's your decision. Let's get this. Yeah.
I seen a lot of shit I shouldn't have, but never forgot it though. Brothers on the corner selling crack like it was not a though. Walk inside my kitchen baking soda all up on the floor. Police banging on the door while gripping the 44. I was just a youngin', but this type of shit I seen before. Y'all see a white boy, but my daddy a negro. Half breed motherfucker grip the mic and heat flow. I just wanna spread love, they want me to bleed slow. I just wanna keep the peace and help people. Give some of this money that I'm making to the people. So if you hating on me, goddamn, you evil, and just don't understand, cause I'm flyer than Knievel. Been through a lot of shit, but I keep it on the deep low. Never bustin' in them streets, but I keep it cheap though. I ain't in the fairy tales, I'm just me, ho. Only thing I talk about is everything that we know. I heard you got a fucking problem, bitch, I bet I beast. Ain't no need of reach, I don't need a piece. I just kill them with kindness, yeah, we leave them deceased. And tell it like it is, and now you got a capiche.
Let me bring it back down. They think it's a game right now, yeah. But it ain't the same right now. Know my name right now, yeah. Back where I came from now. We gon' live it up till we bring it back down. They think it's a game right now, but it ain't the same right now. Know my name right now, back where I came from now. We gon' live it up till we bring it back down.
I hope you live a long life hating, and watch every Grammy just to see who they nominating. So successful they probably say I signed with Satan. But I got God on my side, always down to ride. Don't get it twisted, I ain't perfect in the least. I'm still all up in your girl jeans like a crease.
Like a crease.
Matter of fact, like a geneticist. These rappers' records coming out, they so repetitive. Shout out my homie Chance, piece of Skizzy Mars. Rap Pack, homie Castro be dropping bars. It's all love, man, this shit is ours. They never thought I'd make it shooting for the stars. Yeah, I'm a born sinner, but it's a cold world. Shout out my homies that know me, can't forget my old girl. But that's a touchy subject like a priest, whoa. I heard y'all finally eating over there, we got a feast though. Keep it Rap Pack, till the beat go. You might not get the flow now, let it seep though. Fans know my lyrics deeper than the sea flow, but we dumb it down so they spin it on the radio. Racism all up in them, that shit is irrelevant. My flow is colorblind, rapping for the hell of it. I don't give a fuck, my mind state celibate. Run quick, tell a bitch, rap getting me hella rich. Out the blue like elephants, my flow is so elegant. Death before designer, murderer rappers in front of their mamas. I rap by tonics, decipher the word cause it's a bonics. Reverse the letters and it spells Sinatra. Yes, I got your bitches
down. They think it's a game right now, yeah. But it ain't the same right now. Know my name right now, yeah. Back where I came from now. We gon' live it up till we bring it back down. They think it's a game right now, but it ain't the same right now. Know my name right now, back where I came from now. We gon' live it up till we bring it back down.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right, squad, we finally got done, man. How y'all feeling? Y'all ain't do the work. I'm about dead. Arms is feeling swollen. Fuck, I can't even hold this camera right now on everything, man. But anyway, man, got my post-workout drink, my branch chain aminos, and my creatine is heavily on deck. I hope you guys enjoyed that, man. That is probably one of the best arm workouts that I have done or have been doing. I simply love doing high volume, especially when it comes to things like that. That gauntlet set, man, is a motherfucker. if you are trying or attempting to try or having problems with growing your triceps, hear me when I say this very clearly. You have to get out of the mindset that you cannot push past your pain. You have to break through that plethora, that plateau. You got to get past that. If you absolutely want to grow your arms, man, I highly suggest that you do that gauntlet set. Listen, you don't have to do 45 pounds to start with. You don't have to do that. If you can start with 25, 20, 15, 10, and then 5, then great, do that. Don't feel like you're not going beast mode because you can't do what somebody else can do. It took me 3 weeks to build up to a 45 pound to start with. I had to start with 35. I had to start with 40 pounds or 35 pounds. Then I got to bump up to 40. Then I got to 45. So, again, man, if you can't start out at 45, don't worry about that shit. You know what I'm saying? Do not let the progress of another man or the strength of someone else hinder you from what you're doing because you're not at that level. That means absolutely nothing. All right. All of this shit is relevant to every person in his own realm, in his own strength, whatever. It's all relevant to that individual. So please don't feel like you're not beasting and you just bitching out because you can't push that amount of weight. The only time that you bitch out is when you give up on yourself. The only time that you refuse to go beast and turn bitch is when you refuse to do what you know you can do or push yourself past that level what you think you can't do. That's called bitching out, period. And I know y'all better than that, man. So I hope you guys enjoyed that. Huh?
I want to say something. Hi. I'm not done.
Oh, okay.
I didn't bitch out today either. He just didn't show you all the work I put in. But before we go, I want you to hear his favorite new radio channel, so listen up.
Oh, really?
He loves it.
You on some bullshit. Man, if y'all haven't noticed, we in a new little bucket. This ain't my shit, but we just so happened to buy a new car. Because I had a Toyota Celica GTS. And in the middle of one of the most biggest, majorest highways that run straight through here from north to south, from Canada to Florida, I-75. My shit broke down right in the middle of the highway going up this big ass hill. I shut this shit down. for real, shut it down. So we had to buy a new car, so we ended up getting a brand new 2015 Chevy Malibu. LT loaded with everything, all the bells and whistles. So that's probably why it looked like we got a new little bucket. Anyway, man, I hope you guys enjoyed that, except for that little shenanigan bullshit right there. You know I don't fuck with no bluegrass.
Yes, he does. He loves it.
My pappy, my grandpa, my grandfather, man, he plays that. He loves that shit, man. So yeah, we rock with that. But anyway, man, I hope you guys enjoyed that. If you happen to like this video, then hit that thumbs up, dog. If you don't like it, then that means you bitched out. Period.
No peace for you.
Hey, subscribe if you haven't subscribed, man. Much love to all my family out there. Much love to all my homies. If y'all holding it down, man, you know if I fuss with you, I love you, man. That's what it is, man. It's your boy, Kevin the Vectorus. Third, no bull, just bulk, baby, beast, or bitch. You decide. And we out. Put it out.